Hey y'all, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe and stay positive, people. And today I got some ramen noodles. I got chicken and beef noodles, something I never done before. So this is my first time combining the two. And I got some mussels and I got me some corn on the cob. I got lemon, lime, I got me a boiled egg, and I got me some butter sauce. And I'm starving y'all, so I'm gonna pray and dive right into it. So y'all, this is my first time combining chicken and beef noodles together. And I'm gonna add me some Tabasco sauce on here. Many people add hot sauce in their noodles? That's good. I overcooked them a little bit, but they're not too soggy to where I can't enjoy them. If they were soggy, I couldn't eat them. Never mind my pimple, y'all. I can't hide it because I don't wear makeup. So this is what you get. That's pretty good. Dang it. I didn't get nothing to put in my mouth. Them right here. Grab that piece. So hey y'all. And I added a pinch of butter sauce on it. That butter sauce can be addictive, but I don't eat it all the time. I'm trying to rush and do this video before my kids get here. Then I have to cook dinner for them. Y'all gonna have to excuse me for corn all in my teeth. That's so good. I never had lime with my seafood, so this is my first time Trying it with lime. Keep my fingers crossed. I'm good. And nothing like some good old cold water. Overcooked my noodles, but it's all good. Know what happens when you're rushing? I woke up late. I think it's like one something. My kids will be here before you know it. But I'm cooking something easy. I'm making some spaghetti. One on call, which I've cooked already, and some garlic bread. YouTube, you can connect with some wonderful people within the last week. I've been over to a few channels. Well, more than a few. And so far, I'm loving. I'm loving their channel, and most of the people that I've connected with, they leave positive comments, never nothing negative, and that's what the world needs, more positivity. That's what they really need. I had thought about quitting YouTube because it seemed like my channel wasn't growing fast enough, but it's like, don't quit something you're passionate about. I love cooking and I sure love eating. I don't post every day. But I'm gonna try to post at least once a week, if not twice. Because I like connecting with new people. You know, it'll be people that you don't even know. I support you more than your own family will. So I enjoy doing it. Because it's good to me. New people. I overcooked them noodles, so I really can't eat all of them. And then I cook two packs together. I usually cook one. So I won't be cooking two packs together like that no more. And that lime is pretty good. It's tax season. How many of y'all out there ready for? Don't you hate when you buy these muscles and a lot of them be closed? And know you say you're not supposed to eat the ones that are closed. The other day I had so many that were closed. I was so mad. I want me some green little mustard. Don't mind me being quiet, y'all. I'm trying to hurry up so I can put this spaghetti on. Turn my music back on. Clean up my house. Muscles be so small. Y'all know what? I never tried scallops. Never had them. I never had oysters. Oysters, I never tried them. There's something else I ain't tried. Dang, I can't think of the name of them. They're in a shell, but I can't think of the name. I know, try octopus. I eat all the noodles, but I ate all those mussels. That's my favorite part anyway. Seafood. Yep. I'm still sleepy, y'all. I'm about to end this video. Start cooking for my kids. I was gonna turn my music back on, but my TV show come on at 2 o'clock. So I'm gonna be cooking and watching TV. And I will see you guys maybe tomorrow with another video. Bye.